Hey there! If you're looking to link your Ubisoft account with your Steam account, you've come to the right place. Before we get started, make sure you have the Steam application installed on your device, whether it's your PC or Windows system. Additionally, ensure you have your Ubisoft account already open in your browser. If you're feeling a bit lazy today, don't worry. I've included links in the description below to help you easily access both applications. Signing in should be a breeze. Now, let's dive in. I'm already logged into my Steam account. Let's minimize that for a moment. Head over to Ubisoft Connect and sign in. Once signed in, click on Profile icon and navigate to your account management. Alright, it seems there have been a few changes in the layout. No worries, let's download Ubisoft Connect onto your PC to proceed. Here in Ubisoft Connect, click on Burger Shape icon. Now, locate the Account Linking section. And you'll see an option to enable account linking next time you launch a Steam game. Enable this option and wait for a few seconds. Then, restart both Ubisoft Connect and Steam. You've successfully linked your accounts. You'll now find the application on both platforms seamlessly integrated. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Remember, after linking, make sure to reload the pages of both Steam and Ubisoft Connect to enable the synchronization between the two applications. Additionally, if you have an Xbox account, you can also sign in using your Steam account, and vice versa, simplifying the process even further. Thank you once again for tuning in.